Has fracasado. No eres nada.
I think Watanabe was sick, but he was very, very well educated. He was very intelligent, and he's described in the book as a beautifully crafted monster. And so you have to cast somebody that actually is quite the opposite of that, somebody who's a great person, because it's not somebody that's going to enjoy being a villain. It's somebody that really doesn't want to be a villain, that will find the deeper side of what that means.
Watanabe is such a complex character. He's so brutal. I think he was going insane. But he also had appreciation toward Louis. He thought Louis was a friend.
Tú eres como yo. Ambos somos fuertes. Lo vi en tus ojos el primer día. Y pensé, este hombre será mi amigo. Pero eres enemigo de Japón.
Watanabe, he was also afraid. He was also suffering in those moments. He was kind of trying to hide his weakness.
Este hombre debe aprender a respetar. Todos los prisioneros le enseñarán esa lección.
I think they are all victims of the war, POWs, and Japanese people too. They raised in different world and met in conflicting positions. So that's why I wanted to try to put humanity into the character.